about my favorite verse that is found in Jeremiah 29 verse 11. I'm sure you probably know this because this is very popular. For I know the plans I have for you, declares the Lord. Plans to prosper you and not to harm you. Plans to give you hope and a future. First thing is the assurance of God in that verse. Because he states, for I know the plans I have for you. Wala siyang doubt, wala siyang pag-aalinlangan. And at an instant, sinabi niya, he knows the plan that he has for every one of us. And then the second point, plans to prosper you and not to harm you. So kung may namumusta sa'yo, oh, kumusta na? Huwag mong sasabihin, ito, mahirap pa rin. Because God promises that He will prosper you. He will not harm you. So it's better to say na, pag kinumusta ka, I am better than yesterday, di ba? Plans to give you hope and future. Your future, my dear brothers and sisters, is well planned out. Because the one who planned it is better than an engineer, better than an architect. He is the creator of the world. He is the author and finisher of our faith. He is the beginning and the end. We need to trust God. It says in Proverbs 3 verse 5 to 6, trust in the Lord with all your heart and lean not unto your own understanding. In all your ways acknowledge Him and He will direct thy paths straight. The goal that He wants is that to prosper you, to keep you safe, to give you a bright future, because God's thoughts are higher than our thoughts. And God's plans are greater than our plan. That said, I hope you have a great day and I'm very happy that I could share to you my favorite verse, the verse that I will always say. Thank you. Bye.